Here we have a brand new water heater. It's just been installed. And this is why we test these pressure release valves. When the pressure builds up, this little valve opens up and it releases water. But you can see it's got a substantial leak.